You can easily spice up a boring old shelf by adding some LED strips. The PANGTON Villa RF LED strip is 4 meters long. I split it in half so I could put half on the top facing down and half on the bottom facing up. There was a solder joint right in the middle of the strip, so I just unsoldered it. But these lights can be cut to length every few LEDs. In fact, in the video, one such area is just below my thumb. The resulting halves were 5 inches shorter than the interior of the shelf, so I just spaced them 2.5 inches from the end. The LEDs come with an adhesive backing, so installation is a breeze. Of course, to ensure best adhesion, you should make sure the mounting surface is clean and free of dust. Both ends of the LED strip come with a connector where the power supply plugs in. I lined both of those up to the same side and cut the connector off. With the ends cut, I proceeded to drill a hole through the side of the shelf that I could feed the wire through. These wires will all be in the corner of the room and almost invisible unless you go out of your way to try and see them. In almost all circumstances, you won't be doing this and will just use the included power jack to connect the power to the lights. 99% of the time, it's a tool-free installation. I joined both positive and negative wires and soldered on a power connector that the plug can connect to. Doing this, I have the ability to unplug the unit from the wall and from the power supply and receiver. I wrapped all the solder joints in electrical tape and then used hot glue to hold the wires in place on the side. The lights are pretty neat. One thing that I haven't seen done elsewhere is using an RF remote rather than an IR. Most LED strips require that you have an IR receiver visible someplace. And when you want to turn them on or off, you have to point the remote in that general area. With an RF remote, you don't need to point at anything, as it's communicating with the radio signal. The LEDs have several levels of brightness, a breathing effect where they fade back and forth from low to high, and the remote lets you set a timer as well, 30 minutes, an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, and lastly 4 hours. Oh, and lest I forget, you can turn them on and off with the remote as well. The remote has a range of about 60-ish feet. Of course, that depends on what's between you and the receiver. The LEDs themselves are daylight white, and at full brightness reach 1,400 lumens. The radio receiver has controls on it as well, so you can turn the lights on and off and adjust the brightness without needing the remote. If you hold the power button for 2 seconds, you'll start a 60-second shutdown timer. Great for when you're leaving the room, but want some extra light while exiting. I've linked to the product on Amazon in the video description. Do yourself a favor and check them out if you're in the market for LED accent lights. I'll leave you with a few glamour shots, and see you next time.